I didn't tell a whole lot of people this, but I got my ingrown toenail removed a few months ago. And the toenail part's been growing back, but it's not a regular toenail. And that's good because it's not been bothering me.